Jonah! What is it with these things? I don't have time for this. I have to save Jonah! Give her back! Get out of my way! Give my sister back!
For the love of all that is holy, would you please stop pounding me?
Then move! Jonah!
By the heavens, I have never...
There. So how do we save Jonah?
Once I destroy these shades, the magic barrier preventing your passage should simply disappear.
You can really do that?
I am Grimoire Vice. My very name brings kingdoms to their knees.
Then do it already, Vice!
You will refer to me by my full and proper name.
Just keep coming.
You shouldn't have turned your blades on me, foul creatures. With a single word, I, Grimoire Vice, shatter the very universe itself. Now, prepare to... Oh, dear.
Oh, dear?
It seems that the frantic bludgeoning you gave me earlier has caused my memory to escape me.
Are you for real? You are not nearly as helpful as you claim to be. Did you just suck the blood out of those things?
Bloody soul, words, and words are power.
Okay.
Is this memory?
You all right, Vice? Hang in there.
It would seem I can regain my powers by defeating these monsters.
Is this magic?
Magic indeed. This is the true power of Grimoire Vice.
Hold on, Jonah. I'm coming. Is that all of them?
Our task is going to be more difficult than I first envisioned. Look how these foolish creatures charge heedlessly into battle. Still, dealing with both of them at once may prove to be a daunting task. It's a defensive barrier.
That sounds bad.
Enemies with such barriers are impervious to both weapons and magic.
Like I said, bad!
That said, the enemy cannot move so long as the barrier is in place. Focus your attacks on the other. Now, put it it out of its misery.
Just dodging.
Is this more of your power?
It would seem so.
Are you sure you know what you're doing?
Read their attack patterns. Chance. Attack with all your might. Take heed. The one-horned statue has gone berserk.
Got it.
Not but a horde of faceless minions. Swat them aside. Focus on the small ones first. Go! Keep your guard up!
That statue does not look happy.